Hey everyone, this is Taylor with Taylor Your Life on a rainy Saturday. It is Stay in Shape Saturday, and I'm really excited to bring to you guys the top three tips to keep you on track with your fitness. Now, we all hit these roadblocks from time to time and give you guys some tools and tips to try and get past them. And then at the end of this video, we're going to share with you guys my progress. So, let's kick it off. Number one, don't beat yourself up. I think we're all super guilty of this. You know what? We all think that if we get on this crazy diet, this crazy exercise schedule, and we just kill it, we're going to lose all that weight, we're going to get it off, we're going to get it done and get it out of the way. You know what? That's our mindset as Americans, and I'll tell you what, give yourself some time and give yourself some slack. For me, I haven't done anything super crazy. You know what? If I have a bad day where I decide to eat some ice cream with my kids and take a night off, the most important thing you can do is not make that same choice in consecutive days. All right? So hear me out. If you make a bad choice one day and you don't go work out, you make a bad choice with your food one day, don't let those pile up, because if you make enough good choices over a period of time, you're gonna make that progress that you're looking for. Number two, make sure that you've got someone that's holding you accountable. Now, I hear that everyone says, you know, you should get a workout buddy, you should do this, no. You know what? Get out there and just tell someone about what you're trying to do. Whoever you gotta tell, and let them know what you're doing, because you know what? If you say you're gonna do it, you're more likely to go ahead and get it done, right? You don't want the shame of not accomplishing it. So just tell someone, get on board, make sure that you know you're going for that goal, and it's gonna help to hold you accountable, because we're not always the best at holding ourselves accountable. And last, make time. So this is what we did today. I knew that I had a crazy day coming up where I had to move this giant shed out of the way with my dad. And you know what? I went ahead and got up early enough so that I get my workout out of the way early, because I knew if I waited till the end of the day, a bunch of things were gonna pile up and I was no longer gonna have the time I needed to get my fitness done. So make it your priority. If you know it's gonna be a crazy day, do it right off the bat. If you know that your day isn't super scheduled, go ahead and wait till the end of the day. If you feel like you want to work out then go ahead and have a nice workout at the end of your day. But make sure that if your day is going to be crazy, get it done first. Do whatever it takes. You're going to feel better if you get it done than if you just let it go again. All right, guys, so now we're to the part of the video where I'm going to share with you my progress, guys. I'm down another pound. We're at 225. I'm closing in on 220. I started off this journey at over 240 pounds. I feel amazing. I'm losing weight slowly. I'm losing it the correct way. I'm building muscle mass. And guys, I tell you guys that this is what you need to do. You didn't put that weight on in 3 months, so don't try and get it off in 3 months, guys. It took me 10 years to get to where I am today. And you know what? I'm going to give myself a long period of time to get to where I need to go. My fitness is great. I feel healthy. I feel good. I worked out 6 days this week and I'm still on track. And I want you guys to stay on track as well. So hopefully this video was helpful to you guys. Make sure to like these videos, subscribe. If you guys have workout tips or tricks, make sure to put them in the comments below so other people can use them to their advantage. So we will talk to you guys later. We got Reflection Sunday coming up tomorrow. I've got an awesome week to share with you guys. Thanks for everything, and we will see you guys tomorrow.